Hey everybody, it's your pal Matt Mann here. Tonight I am here at Casa Loma for the Legends of Horror Haunted event. You're not going to see much of me in this video. You're going to see a lot of what's going on inside. So why don't we go in and see what they got in store for this year's Legends of Horror right here at Casa Loma. Follow me. As you can see, they got the castle all lit up in blue in this area here. And there's the front of the castle right there. And they got a nice little background, a nice little truck and some pumpkins. And they got a limo over here. They got more over here. Let's go check it out. Just a heads up, if I don't post the disclaimer, there will be flashing lights in this tour. So we're going to go through, and we got an actor right here.
Welcome to Casa Loma.
Thank you. Is there anything you want to say to my viewers?
Nothing truly stays dead in this castle for long.
Ooh.
Enjoy your stay.
Okay, you guys, so I am ahead. We are in Casa Loma, Legends of Horror. Wow, this is actually kind of creepy. Wow. So if I do scream, you guys, I apologize. It's pretty dark. Jeez. Got a cross right there. Oh, we're coming up to something. We're coming up to an actor, so you can't see very well, but there is an actor in front of us. I will tell you if you can't see what is coming up, so I don't know if she's gonna do something. She's staring me down. No scares on stairs. And if there is scares on stairs, that's not a good thing. Wow. Wow. Oh, jeez. There's Dracula. Hello. Just stay a little bit behind me, Lindsay, alright? Because I am going to stop at certain points to take video, to get details. So we're going upstairs right now. And we're coming up to this building. Wow! Okay, you guys, so I'm not sure what's gonna happen in here. There may be strobe light, so just a heads up. We're going in this building here. There's a castle. Oh. Hello. Car right there, strobe light, but we're not in strobe light. Wow. This is definitely not your ordinary haunt. Strobe light, you were warned. Wow. This is awesome. Geez, I don't know who lives here, but I wouldn't want to live here. We're not even in the castle yet. There's a chair right here, which I just ran into. This is pretty freaking cool. Sorry, you guys, but I am like truly amazed by what I'm seeing. Disco lights. Do we like go ahead or? Park timed or something? Sorry, there's people in front of me, you guys, so there may be different points where you may have to fast forward a little bit. So we're coming up to a mirror, what looks like a mirror maze part of the haunt. The vibes are definitely, oh wow, lasers! Lasers. I hate when people are going so slow because the scares, you don't get the scares like everybody else does, because we got a clown right here. Do you talk?
I talk.
You do talk.
I talk.
This is definitely really trippy. So I'm in a place that's full of mirrors. I'm just gonna look at the ground so I can see where I'm going, because I don't want to run my camera into a mirror. But so far, I'll admit, pretty good for a hunt. I haven't seen it all yet, but I'm liking what I'm seeing. And there's me right there. Oh my goodness. So as you can see, there's these which are producing lasers, which kind of give you a trippy effect. I can't see anything.
Go!
Thank you. Oh, I want to give you a high five. Sorry, I thought you were trying to give me a high five. I thought he was going to give me a high five, so I went for it. Wow. Excuse me, guys. Can I go ahead of you? Okay, strobe light warning. Strobe light warning. Wow. Skeleton. I don't know if you So yeah, I'm in a lineup, you guys, so. That music, you'd think there's like a Jack in the Box somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Is he gonna do something? Hold on. I have a feeling he's gonna change. Something's gonna happen. No, he's just gonna stare at us. So I think we're getting close to the castle. Oh, jeez. Little step. Okay, I can walk around a little bit, that's the cool part. Wow. This is definitely not your ordinary haunt. They put a lot of work into this. You can easily tell that there's a lot of time and effort put into this haunt. It's not like your average haunted house, where you go in and there's only a few scares. And the rest are just props. There's scare actors throughout this attraction, which makes it really cool. There's some lantern. Oh, compressed air. Just felt compressed air for the first time. Which usually trips you out, but I haven't gotten sprayed in the face yet. Zombies. Jeez Louise, man. He came out of nowhere. I didn't expect that. And now we're going down some stairs. You know what they say? Hopefully there's no scares on stairs. No scares on stairs. I can't really see very well, though. So that's it. No scares on stairs. No scares on stairs. Can't see. Okay, there's another stair coming up. I can't see. There's fog, so I can't see that well. I think this is an actor. Yep, that is definitely not a real person. I apologize that you can't see him, you guys, but it was a werewolf actor. Projection of wolves. Cool. What's this? What is this? I gotta let you, you guys gotta see this, I'm sorry. Wow! That is so cool! Wow! Wow, that's awesome! Uh-oh, we're coming up to a creature! Coming up to a creature! Uh-oh. Please don't hurt me. I'm a very nice guy who's just vlogging. Oh! Through the event. This is awesome so far. I'm loving every minute of this. This is really cool. This is pretty, wow. Hold on. So Lindsay, I'm stopping because I'm trying to get video of everything. Because we paid good money for this. And there's another actor, but you can't see him that well. Last thing I want to do is blind his face. Okay, we're coming up to something here, guys. There's a whole bunch of candles. So I don't know what this means that I'm walking into. But it's giving me vibes, you guys. It's giving me creepy vibes. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Got the ambient music. Wow. Ambient music means that something's got to be up ahead. That's going to be scary. People will slow down that. Okay, so what we have here, camouflaged. You guys can't see, so I kind of have to tell you what it is that's up ahead, because I can't use flash. I know I could probably get away with it with the actors, but during some of the scenes, I probably wouldn't be able to get away with it. But I'm sure with the actors, there'd be an understanding, because you can't see them that well, some of them. Okay, we're about to go up a bunch more stairs now. But before we do that, I want to show you this guy. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, no scares on stairs, no scares on stairs. I'm gonna go ahead of these guys. They're just who they are. There is a few points where I will use flash, but it will not stay on. Just so you can see some of the props. Ah! Just make my face there. Whew. Oh, this is gonna give me a bit of a workout. Whoa. This is definitely giving me a little bit of cardio. And I think we're coming up to the castle now. Yes, this is part of the castle. I need to catch a breather from it, Lindy. I need a minute. Sorry, I just walked up a bunch of stairs, you guys, so I need to take a minute to breathe. Okay, let's continue. We are now going inside. This part has been muted as there is copyrighted music being played. What you see here is the halfway point of the Legends of Horror Maze, which is a bar where you can have a drink, food, take a washroom break, and just relax and kind of enjoy the atmosphere. Once you're done at the bar, though, the Legends of Horror Maze does continue. I will admit, the ambience and vibes in here were pretty cool. And in case you didn't catch it earlier, there will be strobe without this event. So, if you have epilepsy, you've been warned, there will be strobe lights used throughout this attraction. I have to remind you guys. Oh, but wait a minute. There's a good view of the city right here. Let's get a good view. Hold on. Wait till these guys to finish and I'll show you guys the view. Excuse me for a minute, guys. And as you can see, we got a view of the skyline of Toronto with a shot of a moon. There's a castle right there. It definitely gives you a different feeling when you're here in person. And we got what is a bloody fountain. Ooh, creepy. I don't know if he's gonna talk to me. That's awesome. Thank you. There's a bit of a lineup right now, so I'm going to wait a moment. Let these guys go ahead a little bit. Because I don't want to be stuck behind a line. I want to be scared completely, so, you know, I don't want to be in a line and then be like, oh, okay, that's coming up. You know, I kind of want to... I kind of want to be a little bit spaced out, just by a minute or two. Excuse me, the lens, I'm gonna go in front of you again. I know. And now I think we are heading into Casa Loma. Oh, geez, just tripped, sorry. They need to have these areas lit up because you can't see very well. It's like a, this gives me kind of like old church vibes with the music. Or Dracula vibes, if that's the right way to put it. But this is definitely not your ordinary haunt. Jeez, people, come on. I apologize, you guys. Some people are slower than others, so we just gotta bear with me and we'll get through this. We're going through the next part. And I think we might be coming up to the stables shortly. I don't know, I gotta be careful though, because I think there's a step. Nope, not much of a step, but still. It's quiet. It's almost too quiet. Yep, we are in the castle.
One little closer. And to your de capto.
It's hard to tell sometimes if these are actors or if these are props because they're just so darn good at what they do. Alright, so I think we're in one of the tunnels of Casa Loma that you don't get to experience regularly if you come here during the day. Yep, this is the tunnel experience. Toronto, the dark side. So we are now entering a tunnel, which I think this is part you can experience during the day, during a regular Casa Loma visit. I'm not 100% positive, so it's really dark here though. Ooh, creepy vibe music. I'm just gonna go slow so you guys can embrace the atmosphere. So we're coming up to some TV screens. I'm gonna go slow so you guys can see what's on these, because it looks really cool. I'm gonna walk. Oh, jeez. I would not want to be that person. Ooh, wow. Okay, so something's gonna happen on the screen here. We're just gonna go really slow. I'd like to know who this guy is, though, because he looks like he's some kind of corporal or something. I thought I saw something pop out. Maybe that was just me. But I swore something just popped out in front of me. Wow. When you're here in person, you guys can't see this on video. The video doesn't really do justice, but the vibes are creepy. Very creepy vibes. Music, definitely cool. Love the music. Okay, so we're coming up here. We're in the tunnels. Body. Ah, Jesus. Compressed air, sorry about that. They get you with the compressed air. That's something I don't always expect. So that's why I jumped. It is very warm in these tunnels. Projections are really cool. Love it. Love every minute of it. Love all the projections they're doing. Really cool. Continue our journey. I think we're gonna have more. compressed air coming up, you guys, so. Wow, this is really, really creepy. Because you don't know what to expect. You're in a castle, you're in like a tunnel thing, and you can't see anything in front of you, which really gets you. More compressed air. That trick gets me the most. If there's anything that scares me, it's when the compressed air comes out your face like that. I hate compressed air. And it's really foggy. So right now I can't see, like you guys are witnessing, I can't see crap. So, I don't know where I'm going here. Where am I going here? It's getting really dark. It's getting really creepy. Wow. What's up with the heck? Oh, more stairs. I can't see crap all. Some of you guys, but what the heck? Wow. I can't see I'm not going to say the word, but you know what I mean. I can't see crap. I can't see anything. And I'm glad I'm not in the lineup this time, because now I can witness more of the scares. Okay, now I am in the lineup, so. Something's right here. Excuse me for a minute. Is she doing something? Excuse me, can I get this from you? Okay, so she's about to do something. What's she doing? What is she doing? So this is one of the scenes with Will Casanova. She's doing something, I wanna watch for a minute. I don't know what's going on, but she's doing something. Wow. So it's kind of like theater mixed in with the haunt. Really cool. Okay, so she's gonna come up. I kind of just want to watch and see what's gonna happen here. Wow. Lindsay. Lindsay. Okay, you getting this? Come on up for a minute. You gotta see this. You gotta see what she's doing. Come here. She's coming up. Oh, she's coming up the stairs. Wow. She's like a bride. Okay, she's gonna come up. Okay, here she comes. Wow. She's crying for help. Uh-oh, she's coming up. She's coming up. I can't help you, I'm sorry. I really wish I could, but I know, it's sad. I know. I'm sorry. You on your own, Missy. I'm sorry. Good luck to whatever you need help with. So this is where the theater stuff comes in. I like it. I really like it. It's like the Undertaker lighting. Okay, something else is coming up. I'm gonna be quiet. He's actually playing. Sweet. And he is good. He is really good. Wow. Playing to let you know this is not a track, and he's actually talking, he's got a mic on. Listen.
Wow.
I've never experienced something like this.
This is so cool. Okay, I'm gonna stop for a minute and listen. Get a different... Wow, that is cool. This is definitely, oh my goodness, I can't believe what I'm seeing here. I'm in awe. But this is really cool. So now we're in the theater part of it, which is more like they put on a production as well as the regular haunt. We're coming up to something. I thought he was going to do something else. I didn't think he was going to come at me like that. Wow, cool. Is he going to come on this side? Oh, there he is. What's he going to do? Is he going to do something? Okay, so he ate it. Oh my goodness. You can't see this, but wow. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Stay hungry, my friend. Stay hungry. Wow. Can I choose not to? Oh. Okay, so we're gonna go up some more stairs. This is wow, this is just too much to take in, but I'm loving it. I'm loving every minute of this. But I can't help but to notice all the props that they have too. Should I go this way? Okay. Up, this is the stables. Shh. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet here because I think something's gonna happen. Then stay there for a minute. Okay, so this. I've seen pictures of this. This is so cool. Creepy. So is there something in the stable here? I didn't know. Okay, there's nothing in there, so I'm guessing she probably hides in there. And then there's this. So I think we go this way. I think we have to go back to where we came.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, they trap you. So I'm not too sure what's supposed to be hiding under these bodies. Or under, yeah, there's a body. Okay, so there's a body right there. You can't really see the foot, but I can. So these are bodies. Wow. Just gets better and better. So these are the stables. You can't read this, but it says these are the stables. And when you come here on a regular tour, this sign you can read. I'm not allowed to use flash, so I can't even read these to you, but these are basically the normal stables where they keep all of the horses, from what I'm guessing. Oh no. You left me alone there, Lindsay. They came at me. Alright, here we go. Ooh, this is gonna be so cool. Wow. Lots of lighting and projection. Lots of lighting. Okay, so we're at Frankenstein. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet here because he's gonna do something. Well, what is this? Can you tell me what this is here? Is there something?
Experiment.
Okay, and
I take the line from here, okay, and I put it over there.
Okay.
It is quite simple, really.
Okay, can you show me?
I will have to wait about a minute and a half, yes.
That's fine. I can wait a minute. Can we... Wait a minute, Lindsay, okay? He's going to do something. So anyway, since there's nobody here, can you introduce yourself? Who are you?
I am Dr. Frankenstein.
Okay. You're Dr. Frankenstein.
Yes.
You're the guy. It's nice to meet you.
That is me, yes.
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Yes. You too.
And you're going to bring this to life? Is that the plan?
Yes, correct.
Okay, I can't wait to see how that works.
Certainly. It will be just a moment.
Yes. This is Frankenstein. So we're gonna see him bring Frankenstein to life. Oh, here we go.
Now what? What is my future?
Yeah. Wow. That is too cool. You have a good night.
It was Lannister.
Thank you. All right, Lindsay, let's go.
Do you by chance have any arms or legs you're willing to donate to me today?
Unfortunately, I don't.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Okay, so we're still going through the haunt. Wow. Definitely, that was Frankenstein right there, folks. Wow. That was too freaking cool. So is this it? Is this where the attraction ends?
Yeah.
That was cool. Wow. All right, you guys, now I'm going to switch over. All right. Wow. 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 So much happened in that attraction. I don't know if you guys call all that. That was sick. Anyway, let me know what you thought. Like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you on the next haunt. Wow.